Might be your lucky day. Tonight's $425 million Powerball jackpot is the fourth largest in history. Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez joins us live from the Four Winds Travel Center, where the excitement is heating up.
Yeah, Doug, this Powerball fever is pretty contagious. We actually couldn't help it. We had to go and buy into it. And actually, somebody just walked out of the store and handed me a ticket and told me good luck. The lines are getting really long here, which is usually what happens whenever the Powerball gets this high. We had a chance to go inside the store and see for ourselves, and we found a steady stream of Powerball players trying their luck. Now, you've got about 2 hours left to buy your ticket. We caught up with people as they were getting off work and hoping that they're not going to have to go back in the morning. Most people were buying a few tickets, too, not just one or two of them. But the $425 million question is, what would you do with the money? Most people we talked to today are feeling generous.
If I won, I guess I'd do something good with it. You know, right a few wrongs and try to make a difference.
Nowadays, there's so many good causes. You have to, if you get lucky, you have to share it.
Now, we've seen this parking lot packed all afternoon. See, you've got a guy right here who's got his ticket. He's saying that he's feeling lucky. Everybody's actually been battling with me, telling me that my tickets are the losers, but we'll have to see about that. We'll be out here tonight at 10 to bring you all the results, and we'll keep you updated on how this Powerball fever is going. Reporting live at 12th and Indian School, I'm Tanya Mendez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
And if you need some help choosing your numbers, well, we have a new feature that may help. We've compiled a slideshow of the luckiest lottery numbers ever. You can find it in the main media window at KOAT.com.